critical aspect of fashion that people don't think about. Yes, we want to see the visual, video. Yeah, this looks fabulous and all that crap. But what kind of fabric is it? Is it polyester? Is it going to shrink? Is it? Can I take it to the cleaners? Can I take it to the laundry? Even the buyers, how does it hold up in the stores? You know, that's why I said reading is important. Print, the actual print media is still important. As a journalist, that's what we do. You have to delve and find out what's the purpose of it. Is fashion with a purpose? You know, yes, I want to see the beautiful image, but what's behind the image? It's got to be a story. What inspired you to do this line? Where were you when you saw something that clicked in your brain as a designer that you want to show a Chinese motif on an African print dress? What triggered you to do that? Yes, it looks pretty. There's a technical aspect of fashion that we tend to forget. You know, is this fabric environmentally friendly? All those things you have to look at in these days. It's not just the image. Yes, I'm not saying the video is not important. Yes, we want to see the video, we want to see how the dress moves, all that. But behind all that, let's get into the business of the fabric. Where was it bought? Is it fabric from the USA? Is it from China? All that stuff to me as a journalist is important. I think it's going to come back to that exclusivity. I prefer to be an exclusive. What can I say? I'm old school, I'm a whole head. I'm the original gangster. It was called the fashion OG.